My name is Katrin. I'm the head of mission of this crew, and we are now in Lampedusa. The chain of events leading up to this situation right now is that we were instructed by the Italian MRCC to take on board two migrants that have been transferred to the Juventa from an Italian Coast Guard ship. We have followed this instruction and have then also followed the order of the same MRCC to transport those two people to Lampedusa. And this is why we came here in the first place, and all the action initially taken by Italian Coast Guard was more or less a procedure that was already familiar to us from last port calls we had here, and we had no reason to believe that anything would be different at this stage. We then learned that there was a warrant to search our ship, and subsequently the ship has been confiscated by the authorities. I understand that there's an open investigation against who, I don't know. The facts and the content of that, I do not know, and therefore I cannot comment on it. I do know we have nothing to hide, and the only intention we ever had and we are still having is to return with the Juventa into the search and area zone to continue rescuing lives. The way I feel today is pretty much super hard to describe, because part of me is in shock, part of me is sad, part of me is angry. I know we have people dying on our doorstep almost every day, and Juventa was able to save so many thousand lives, and Italian authorities have confiscated a ship that was able to do so. And I'm speechless. I'm absolutely speechless that something like this can happen in the European Union nowadays. And we have to see what comes now. We stand here strong and proud, and we will fight for our Juventa to return as soon as possible into the search and rescue area.